For a V-up exercise, keep your arms and legs perfectly straight throughout the whole exercise, coming up off your back to touch your toes as your feet come up towards your chest. Once you begin the exercise, try not to touch your feet at all to the mat.